Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is Boilermaker Health Innovations, a not-for-profit company that is shepherding pharmaceutical compounds through proof-of-principle clinical trials. The company's co-founders are Timothy L. Ratliff, the Robert Wallace Miller Director of the Purdue University Center for Cancer Research and Distinguished Professor of Comparative Pathobiology, and Philip Lau, Director of the Purdue University Center for Drug Discovery and the Ralph C. Corley Distinguished Professor of Chemistry.
Purdue is among the leaders right now in producing drugs. Our faculty have 14 drugs in clinical trials, and there aren't many institutions that can say that. So we're doing a great job, but it takes a long time to get them from discovery into the clinic. Not only does it take a long time, there's a phenomenon called the Valley of Death, in which there's no funding to move them forward. And we have to take these drugs, once they're discovered, and develop them in a way so we understand the toxicities associated with them, we understand their distribution in the body, we understand a lot of fundamental things before we get into the clinic. And that's what Boilermaker Health Innovations is formed for, is to take those just newly discovered drugs, move them through the Valley of Death quickly, get them into the clinic, and then get them to the patients.
Boilermaker Health Innovations receives recommendations from a drug evaluation committee on which Purdue-discovered compounds hold promise and could be moved through the evaluation process.
Drug discovery was recently identified as one of two major moves by the university, and associated with this has been the placement of enormous resources towards expanding and developing drug discovery at the university. We now have a beautiful building. We have the mandate to hire a number of new faculty with expertise in drug discovery. We've received funding for state-of-the-art instrumentation to bring our capabilities up to the best of any university in the world. We also have resources to expand our interactions with the pharmaceutical industry and with major foundations around the country and around the world. And as a consequence of this, we anticipate that drug discovery at Purdue will be unequaled anywhere in the United States. And Boilermaker Health Innovations will be right at the center of this to attract money from Purdue donors, from federal funding agencies, from private foundations, to fund the development of the most promising of all of Purdue's drugs from the discovery stage into the initial proof of principle clinical trials in humans.
Boilermaker Health Innovations will license technology through the Purdue Research Foundation Office of Technology Commercialization. The company is seeking additional financial support to begin the process to evaluate the first Purdue compounds.
So once Boilermaker Health gets the drug through proof of principle clinical trial, that will enable us to sell the product at a higher value. And that higher value will bring revenue back in to Boilermaker Health Innovation. So what we do with that money that we get back is reinvest that into drug discovery. So we can really amplify our ability to not only discover drugs, but move them through that valley of death through this process. So we need some donations to help us get our first drug moving down through that proof of principle clinical trial. So if we can begin to get money coming in, it'll position Boilermaker Health to really move these things downstream and really get started.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, email innovation@prf.org or visit otc-prf.org/OTC.